Hello and welcome to a new academic year. I am thrilled to welcome back our returning students to campus. To more than 5,000 graduate and undergraduate students joining us this year, we're so thrilled you're now part of our CMU community. I would also like to welcome back our faculty and staff who are integral to advancing our mission to transform society through education and research. Today, Carnegie Mellon is at the center of a rapidly transforming world. We're driven by trailblazing scholars who are actively engaged in work that matters. Our entire community has developed CMU's reputation as a pioneer in responding to complex challenges at the intersection of technology and humanity. We've reimagined the future of education by creating a rich interdisciplinary culture that leverages new pedagogy and advances in technology to improve learning outcomes. I'm especially excited for the grand opening of Scape Hall, the newest addition to our state-of-the-art engineering and maker quad. Our commitment to excellence and our reputation for relentless creativity delivers work that shapes day-to-day lives, improves the human condition, and expands knowledge to benefit society. This work is unfolding every day on our campuses around the world and leverages disparate disciplines across the arts, sciences, and humanities. To support our community at CMU, we have intentionally redesigned the campus experience to nurture both personal and academic success, including support for a healthy mind, body, and spirit. The neighborhood commons in our newest residence halls offer excellent opportunities to gather, create, and build community. Make no mistake, you're here at a truly exciting time, and your passion and pursuit of excellence will make the extraordinary possible. I look forward to seeing you on campus. In the meantime, I wish everyone a fulfilling academic year.